Julien Alfred, a St. Lucian sprinter, showcased her world-class status once again on Friday at the 2023 Tom Jones Memorial Invitational. The NCAA Indoor 200-meter national champion dominated the collegiate section of the women's 200-meter race, clocking in at a world-leading 21.91 seconds, plus 1.8 meters per second. This performance shattered her previous outdoor personal best and St. Lucian national record of 22.46 seconds, set in Lubbock, Texas last May, and elevated her to the No. 2 spot among collegiate women's sprinters in history. At the James G. Presley Stadium in Gainesville, Alfred won the first of the 12 heats, setting a new track record of 21.91 seconds and bettering the previous record of 21.96 seconds set last year by LSU's Favor Offalai. Mackenzie Long of Ole Miss finished second with a time of 22.31 seconds, while Texas Razadada Delik, 22.34, and Kavona Davis, 22.47, also posted impressive times. Julien Alfred's winning time of 21.91 seconds is a program record for Texas, while Lene Thomas, Alfred's Texas teammate, won the second section with a wind-aided 22.30, plus 3.6 meters per second, making her the second fastest overall. Alfred's performance elevated her to the No. 2 spot among collegiate women's sprinters in history, behind former Kentucky sprinter and USA champion Abby Steiner, who holds the No. 1 spot with a time of 21.80 seconds.